it's Cheryl here, and today I'm going to show you how I created this painting on a rum bottle. So I took my rum bottle and I gave it a few coats of gesso, took it outside and I spray painted it with yellow and orange and gave it a good splotch of orange in the middle and drew up my design in pencil. And we're getting ready now to paint it. I have two foam pieces that are triangle shaped that will hold my bottle in place for me as I paint. And I use golden paints, the cobalt blue and the titanium white. And I'll start painting his jeans. And most of this video, I'm just going to let you watch. And there'll be some nice music to listen to. I want to tell you that all paintings, they start out looking pretty bad. So stick with the video and you'll see how it all comes together. I'm using acrylic paints and water, and I have several sizes of flat brushes and round brushes, and I use my liner brush at the end for the detail. So I'm going to put the music on and just stick with the video and you'll see how it all comes together. All paintings look terrible in the beginning. So it's the details that bring everything alive. So sit back and relax and enjoy the music. Thanks for watching. Oh, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate it if you would do that. And I thank everyone who has been subscribing so far. I'm almost up to 100 subscribers. My channel's very new. So I thank each and every one of you for hitting that subscribe button. Have fun. Watch the video. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.